I'm going to show you just a average everyday makeup routine. Then I'm going to start off just by using some moisturiser. It's just a clean and clear dual action. And then I'm going to go in with a primer. It's the Revolution Pro Base Blur Primer. I don't think they do it anymore, but I've still got some, so I'm going to use it. The reason I like this one is because it's got little gold flakes in, so it just helps give a nice little glow. And it's nice and sticky, so it just helps anything you put on afterwards stick nice and well. This is just a makeup routine that I would do if I'm just going to work for the day or just going out running errands. Not something I do if I've got anything nice planned, just every day. So next I'm going to go in with a pressed powder foundation. This is one from Primark. It's the PS My Perfect Colour Foundation in Porcelain. And then I've just got a large stone brush from Spectrum. It is A01. Make sure I've got a nice even coverage. It's nothing major, just to make you look more even. Then I'm just going to do a little bit of eyeshadow. I've got a Revolution chocolate, it's the macaroon one, because I'm wearing a bit of blue today, so I figured a bit of blue on the eyes. I'm just going to take almonds, which is just a soft brown. I'm just going to sweep it over. Nothing massive. And then I'm just going to take a little bit of the darker brown, which is called chocolate. I'm just going to put that in the outer corners. I'm just going to go back with a bit of almond. Just blend that because I don't want anything too strong. I'm not really doing anything today. I'm still in quarantine. And then I'm just going to go in with a bit of Sweet Treat. And I'm just going to put that there. As it's quite a creamy metallic one, I find it easier just to use my finger. That way I just get a bit more pale. There you go, it's nothing massive, just a little bit of colour on my face. And then I feel like I just want to darken that up a little bit more. Yeah, just sort of even it back out. And then I'm just going to take a tiny bit of coconut, just sort of dab it in there. Just for a little bit of a brighter eye look. I'm just going to do some mascara. This is just, again, a Primark, fuller, longer, nothing special. And nearly done. So I'm just going to take a fairly nude lip liner. Not really going to do much, it's just going to help the next product sort of stay where I put it. Just even out the edges of my lips. And that was just a Maybelline Colour Sensational and just a nude pink. Next, I'm going to go in with a Kiko Milano gloss. And that's pretty much it. Just bit of powder, bit of eyeshadow and some lip gloss.